Hello, my name is Mark Archer from the Blowout Sax, and today I'm going to teach you another beautiful song for Valentine's Day. And this is a song called My Funny Valentine, which is a beautiful song from the American Songbook. Absolutely gorgeous song, and it's not too tricky. So that's what I'm going to teach you today. Point one. This song was written by Richard Rodgers. Richard Rodgers, you'll know from, he was the other half of Rodgers and Hammerstein. He wrote The Sound of Music. He wrote You Never Walk Alone as well, from the musical Carousel, amongst many others. And he wrote it with a guy called Lawrence Hart as well. But a beautiful song, My Funny Valentine, absolutely beautiful. And it's now a standard with over 600 different recording artists of this song. Point two, the version we're going to play along with is beautifully sung by a legendary jazz trumpeter called Chet Baker. I love the way he phrases, and it became his signature song. He was a trumpet player, but he also sung this particular song. Other versions, people like Miles Davis done it, Barbara Streisand has recorded this as well as Elvis Costello. So there are loads of amazing versions, but I particularly love this one. So I think it's the first one that I heard, the first one that you hear often is the one that stays with you. But I love this, and this is the one I'm also probably gonna play along with because I love the way that he phrases the notes as well, and the words as well, frames the words. Point three. This is a big example of really knowing the lyrics. The lyrics are really funny, they're really cheeky, and they're slightly taking the mickey of their loved one, but it's all felt with deep love as well. So do know the lyrics, if you could know the lyrics to this particular tune. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak? When you open it to speak, are you smart? I mean, it's really cheeky, but it's really beautiful as well, but don't change a hair for me, not if you care for me. I think the lyrics are fantastic. So again, when you're playing it, kind of play it as well with that emotiveness, but also just with a little bit of a little bit cheek as well. Point number four, once you've thoroughly absorbed the melody, run up and down the key you're playing in. Now we're gonna do this on tenor and we're gonna do it on alto, okay? On tenor sax, we're gonna do it in D minor, and on alto sax, we're gonna do it in A minor, okay? So in D minor, effectively, you're playing all your naturals in B flat. Both keys as well, and as you can hear, I'm trying to make my tenor sound as woody as possible and as rich as possible. So okay, just prep the fingers before you're playing so you can kind of lock into a certain key. But obviously it's jazz, there's obviously extra little notes that come in, hence when you learn your chromatic scale on chapter 8 of my book, Blowout Sax, A Revolutionary Approach to Learning the Saxophone. So enjoy playing that, but just prep the fingers before you get going. Point number five, play this as softly and as gently, and really think about your tone, really be emotive with your tone with this gorgeous tune as well. Really important, think tone, think tone, think tone. When you're playing the sax, that's all you ever think about anyway. What's it sound like, what's it sound like, what's it sound like? And it becomes a wonderful kind of obsession, but it's all about the tone, this beautiful instrument as well. And a lot of that's in there, think warm, think rich, and then it comes through your throat and it comes out of the sax. So think tone all the time. In this tune, look out for the long notes and add the woo-woos, the vibrato as well. So when you're playing a note, kind of hit a note and really hold it. So again, put the vibrato, the woos in, because that's what will help you feel like you're singing the tune. So think about where you put your vibratos when you're holding any notes, and there's a few holds in this tune as well. Point seven, again, play around each time you play the phrasing of this. Think about when you're tonguing and when you're not, and when you're slurring and when you're not, so how smooth you want the tune to be. You can start like that one. It changes all the time, so you can change the feel of this all the time as well. So think about your articulation when you're playing it, certainly with the tongue as well. Point eight. This is another song to learn. It's not particularly complicated to learn. It's a beautiful song to learn, and there are two simple verses. So it's a 2-minute song. So again, another one, take the time and see if you can get it under your fingers. So then again, when you're playing the song, you can display more emotion within it as well, and really think about the shape of your phrases rather than thinking about the notes. And that's when you transcend and you start playing on another level. And that's what we want to do as much as possible when we're playing the sax. So play the song with all the love. Find your heart-filled shirt in your cupboard, and really enjoy playing My Funny Valentine, which is one of the most beautiful songs ever written in the history of music.
You make me smile.